One more time. And this is a song for anyone who's ever had a broken heart. Which would be no one, right? Sad to say there's too many of us, right?
so much. We only got a few more songs for you. We're going to close the night out with Carolina Beast music. I want to take it and introduce the band. On drums back here is Mr. Tim Blackwell from up around Spartanburg, South Carolina. Tim actually teaches commercial music at Anderson University. On bass, we have Greg Edelwine, who teaches at Anderson University, also in commercial music. Greg also is an alumni of the T.L. Hanna Jazz Band. It was very good here. So on our keyboard, we have Mr. Hazen Bannister. We call him my piano man. And Hazen is the jazz piano professor at Clemson University. So we have three guys that are teaching on the college level. Over to the left on saxophone, flute, and much more is Rickard Crocker from Greenwood, South Carolina. Marvin Kerber, Marvin, I got it right. Marvin on trumpet from Greenwood, South Carolina. On vocals and guitar to my left here is Mr. Keller Ridgway from Greenwood, South Carolina. Doesn't he kill Tennessee whiskey?
Yeah, doesn't
he kill Tennessee whiskey? My far right up here is Mr. Cecil Duncan. He's from Greenville, South Carolina, on guitar and vocals, does a wonderful job for the band. And somewhere behind me, Heidi, wherever she is.
Dana Russell!
Dana!
Somewhere Dana Russell's hiding over to the
side. That's Dana.
Miss Dana did a good job on Girl Crush, did she not? She's from Greenville.
Mr. David Jones.
Thank you.
I don't know what happened. Yeah, that's me, David Jones, with black hat on. Last but not least.
He's the leader of our band. He's the reason we're here.
So anyway, three of these guys, too, our two horn players and our keyboard player, were with the Swinging Medallions for over 20 years. So you remember their song. They had Double Shot of My Baby's Love and Hey Baby. Got up about number 17. They won American Bandstand twice. John McElrath, who was the founder of that band, passed away a few weeks ago. We want to dedicate these last two songs to John. So here we go, fellas. We're going to do, this is good advice for you. Be young, be foolish, but be happy.
Touch your soul, find your